Hola, soy Abraham Quintanilla. Me encontré otra cinta de una entrevista de Selena a la edad de 16 años y pensé que los fanáticos de Selena le gustaría escuchar esta entrevista. So here it is.
Para el Totally Tejano Radio Show nos encontramos en estos momentos haciendo una entrevista en exclusiva con la dinámica Selena Quintanilla desde Corpus Christi, quien el día de hoy nos visita en los estudios del Totally Tejano Radio Show. Primeramente, Selena, muchas gracias por tomar el tiempo para venir a visitarnos. Platícanos sobre, as an individual, who is, according to yourself, who is Selena Quintanilla?
I love music, I love to eat, I love everything that a normal kid likes to do.
La influencia de tu papá para entrar a la música es que porque él también antes
Sí, con
le
los
gusta,
dinos.
o él andaba con los
Sí.
dinos, oh, okay. Como cantante, como integrante, okay.
Cantante.
Como cantante los dinos. Sobre esa influencia, ¿qué es lo que te acuerdas tú de tu papá con los dinos? ¿Cuáles
I
fueron?
wasn't born yet.
Oh, you weren't born
No.
yet. Oh.
I wasn't even a thought.
Entonces te ha contado bastante de lo que hacía él. ¿Y qué es lo que tu memoria, tu mente, qué son tus recuerdos de lo que él te ha contado? ¿Cuál fue esa influencia?
We used to listen a lot to his records.
De las canciones desde que iniciaste a grabar, ¿te acuerdas cuál es la primeritita que salió en disco?
Yo no puedo estar sin ti.
Sweet Dreams en español.
Sí.
¿Y cómo iba la canción esa?
Yo no puedo estar sin ti. And I forgot the rest. That's all I remember.
Entonces, el pensamiento fue una canción americana traducida por tu papá en español y esa fue la primera grabación. Así es. Los integrantes del grupo, ¿quiénes son? Los dinos. Los
The
dinos
original
de...
dinos or our dinos?
No, los
Okay,
dinos de
okay.
ahorita. Second generation.
Tenemos mi hermana que toca las baterías, Suzette Quintanilla. And we have my brother, Abraham Quintanilla, who plays the bass guitar, bajo. And we have Jesse Ibarra, la guitarra. And we have Ricky Vela on the keyboards, specifically.
Abraham Quintanilla, he's the third,
The
¿verdad?
third, sí.
Okay. Él también es compositor, o
Sí,
según
sí.
están haciendo como compositor.
Sí, and he arranges también.
¿Cuáles son las canciones que él ha escrito, que ustedes han grabado?
That I wrote or he wrote?
No, that he wrote.
Oh, es...
Oh, you write also?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll talk about that ahorita.
Acuérdate de mí.
Ese es de Abraham, your brother.
And Dame Un Beso was my brother and Ricky Vela. And let's see what other song he wrote. Yo Te Daré de cumbia. Let's see what other song. Tú No Sabes. Terco Corazón. Quiero. The new one that just came out.
Oh, Terco Corazones es. Oh,
Terco
okay.
and the flip side Quiero is both his songs. He writes a lot of good songs, and also our keyboard player, he writes songs too, and they arrange together,
As a matter of fact, Terco Corazón just made number one en la docena buena,
Oh,
statewide.
great.
Yeah, so congratulations. What about your songs? ¿Cuáles son las que tú has escrito?
Well, I'm not gonna lie, they haven't made enough to, made it, they weren't good enough to record.
Originalmente, ¿de dónde eres, Selena?
The Freeport.
And you're actually living
In
ahorita
Corpus.
in Corpus Christi. You still go to school?
Yes.
I asked the Si todavía vas a la escuela, because you look to me like, what, 16,
Right,
17?
16.
16 años. So, ¿estás yendo a la escuela
Now,
full time or
well, I have
correspondence?
homeschooling, correspondence courses, and I was supposed to graduate at the age of 15, but I got real lazy, and so I graduate next year.
Platícame, ¿qué ha sido lo más difícil para ti a la edad de 16 años con tantas atenciones que has tenido en los últimos 2-3 años? ¿Ha sido dificultoso para ti o have you enjoyed it that much that you haven't thought about the bad times?
I think I've enjoyed it so much that I forgot about the bad times. I don't think, well, every band goes through the bad times, but we've had so much fun doing it. We enjoy what we do, and I don't think we can remember all the bad times.
And what's your final goal? Or have you set a final goal?
A Mercedes-Benz. That's my goal. Everybody asks me, what's your goal? Mercedes-Benz. I don't care if I have to live in it.
You could have asked for a driver and a Mercedes-Benz.
Yeah, I could have, but
What is it like
with family.
with your father and for your father and with the family?
I think it's great. A lot of not of kids my age don't have the opportunity to, be, to work with their father and have the same interests and same goals in life.
So you see it more como ventaja.
Yeah, I see it as more of an advantage because he'll always be there for me, mm-hmm. and he's always protecting me. I don't feel, you know, scared of anything. Mm-hmm.
Let me ask you something. Déjame preguntarte algo que tal vez sería interesante para el público saber, interesante para mí también. Van a tocar a un lugar y después de ese lugar se van a tocar a otro lugar. Uh-huh. Entre lugar y lugar hay 300-400 millas de en medio. Uh-huh. ¿Qué se pasan haciendo en todas esas millas juntos, en familia y eso? ¿Platican bastante o van todos bien callados? O...
We play cards.
Ah, ¿sí? You think about the accessories for the Mercedes.
Right. What could go with this? I think this outfit will look good. No, I sleep when I hit the road. Well, after the dance, I'm pretty hyper. You know, I get hyper on candies and Coca-Colas and, you know, everything, you know. And sometimes I'll stay up, and there's times where I'm just so tired, I'll just go to sleep. And the other group, they'll stay up, and they'll play cards, whatever. But on the road during the day, everybody, as soon as they hit the bus, they fall asleep.
Celina Quintanilla, a la edad de 17 años, hoy, 1987, no existe la música, no existe lo de grabaciones. ¿Qué estarías haciendo?
Oh, I don't know, it's hard to tell because desde chiquita I've been doing this, you know, since I was around. I started singing when I was 6 years old and my first recording was at the age of 9. And let's see, I used to play a lot of sports, so maybe I'd be playing sports, you know.
And any particular sport?
I get into everything. Football. Okay, football. I love football.
¿Qué aconsejas a las muchachas, ya sea jóvenes o de cualquier edad, que apenas van empezando en el mundo artístico?
It's a lot of hard work, but if you have a dream and you want to go for it, then go for it. Give it all you got. Because if you want something, it's there for you. All you have to do is go after it.
You're talking to approximately 4 to 5 million people across, a través de 33 estaciones en Texas, Nuevo México, Arizona,
now,
California,
my hands
Chicago.
Are sweaty now.
what would you like to say to your audience?
What do I have to say? I have to say, keep on listening to Totally Tejano with Lee Garza.
Your check's in the mail.
Thank you.